to send a beacon of white light into this planet, any corner on this planet, all the places of conflict, to all the places of disharmony, to the system we live in, to the way we live our life, and from the heart, from the pure heart, to pray for peace and harmony in our lives. May we live the prophecy. May we see the shift of consciousness. May we receive the enlightenment that we're working so much for. Maybe we just walk in grace, in gentleness, in peacefulness on this earth. Be kind to each other, be loving to ourselves. So it is.